No connection. No connection. Here are the connectors. I removed them because they were randomly saying buttons are being pressed when they weren't. So I thought I'll just use DS4 Vita for now. And yeah. So let me put this back on. Okay, kept all that back in. Let's put the memory card back into the console and turn it on. With battery, where's the charger thingy? But yeah. Okay, turn it on. Remember, these controls are not even connected. Here, okay. Boots up. And if we open Vita Shell, it just scrolls down to the bottom. What?